Somewhere in the middle of that is. I know you're disappointed, but I can tell you right now. You know, the difference between this pool and that pool is just, I know that doesn't mean much to me. But whatever. I can't say anything, but at least you did get hungry with that. And you certainly tried your hardest. It wasn't like you weren't racing your fanny off, you know? Alright, one down, man. You're gonna one down or you don't care? Oh. All right, we'll be out by then.
Nick, I still think you need to work down now. Right?
Yeah, go keep taking it too.
All right, go. We'll be out by the run of chili.
Yeah, I know. I'll walk out to the back. Hey, wait, wait.
Oh, okay.
Thanks. How bad? got one of those.
Painful. What number? You have no idea. Except this is a little more comfortable. Like, I'm not as
Because you can, like, rest your arm.
Yeah. So it's not so much pressure. This is like a 20-minute swim. There's no way I'm holding it like 3 minutes.
Supporting your team. Why don't you sit in the chair?
I actually think it might be more comfortable to sit on here. Like, sit down here because I'm resting it on my knee. Like, if I'm on the chair, I'm not going to be able to. You know what I'm saying?
Is he ahead of that guy now?
I honestly have no idea. That was 40 something. 41 or 42.
Jason's on 45 now.
Is he ahead of everyone?
I don't know. I don't know where the other kid is.
Check the numbers when they...
I don't know.
Say that again?
I think Jason's
go,
is he?
Go!
Awesome. Even the one that's next to him?
I don't know about the one that's right with him.
Yeah.
Maybe. I think the other kid's ahead of Jason.
Lapped him?
Probably.
Yeah, come on, Chris! Yeah!
comfortable. What do the numbers say? What do their numbers say?
I think Eric just switched his to 53. Yeah, the kid on the 6 or whatever is on like 57. About to be like 59. Yeah, Jason's on 55. And the other kids. Actually, no, I think he's ahead of the kid in the lane four, though.
Is he?
Good job, kid.
Yeah.